So your first thought must be, yo, why are you guys in Portugal? You guys are literally just in South Africa. This is mad confusing.
These are confusing times.
Let me explain. Okay, so this is Will and his girlfriend Mariana. You know, sometimes I can be kind of like the guy from Project X, Dax. You know, I can be kind of sneaky with my camera. But for real, this beach is like 30 seconds from the place Will and I used to live when we played here. And I can tell you this, seeing the sunset from here never gets old. Yes. My bad. Why are we in Portugal? So basically, our visa situation didn't get sorted. And the team suggested that we either fly home or fly anywhere. And I'm like, Dubai. Kidding. I actually didn't want to fly all the way home and all the way back, considering the team said it's only going to take a few days to resolve the visa issue. So to me, it didn't make sense. So Will just suggested that I tag along. We have connections in Portugal, obviously, because we play there together. And it would be easy for us to get in the gym and stay in shape. So it seemed like a good plan, and I thought it was worth it. It's very rare that you get to travel back and reconnect with, you know, old teammates, coaches, friends, and anyone that you used to interact with on a daily basis. It was great to meet up with everyone and see how they're doing and also see how many things might have changed. My old teammate Andre has retired and he's actually now coaching the club I played for. And my former head coach, Coach Nuno, is also coaching a club that's close by. You know, seeing both Andre and our coach from different perspectives was unique. Will and I were grateful that they allowed us to work out with them and they invited us to a game.
Will, thanks. Obrigada.
Basically, most of the trip consists of straight business. We were in the gym pretty much every day, any gym we could get into. The home gym, coach made a drive, you know, 30 minutes to go to his gym, work out with him. So we were basically in the gym most of the time and just trying to stay sharp and just trying to get better every day. All right, okay, so your boy's back. All right, we made it back to Beira, back to the motherland, you know, being stuck in Portugal for a week and a half. But hey, it is what it is. So this time around, we are actually not in hotels. You know, they told me and Will this at the airport, caught us completely off guard that we're going somewhere else. We're like, all right, cool. So we're a little skeptical, whatever. We arrive and we actually are in a nice, you know, 3-bedroom apartment. It's nice. It's nice and clean. We actually have a maid. We get like 3 meals. We tell them what we want. Just like in the hotel, we're getting meals, but like here it's a little differently. That we tell them what we want. There's a catering company that literally is our next door neighbors. The lady that owns the place is mad cool. Everybody calls her mom. I'm telling you, she's giving big mom vibes. It's a One Piece reference, you guys will catch that. And everything's nice and neat. We actually signed a new player. He's in here yet. And he's supposed to arrive later in the week. But yeah, this is a cool little setup. I've been here for a few days now. And you guys just stay tuned to see how the rest of my journey in Beira develops. We play again in 2 weeks, I believe. We played early December. I think we're going back to Johannesburg. Don't quote me because, like I told you, in Africa, everything changes. And yeah, I'll just repeat what I said earlier. You guys stay tuned and let's see what happens.
Come on in. What we got today? Fango? Frango? No?
Frango.
See? Okay. Arroz.
Arroz. Salada.
Salada.
Mm-hmm.
Say hi.
Hi, guys!
Obrigado. Food's here, Will.
Okay.
All right.
Got our stuff.
Little
Perry. Sir.
You guys already know how we do it back here. Little friendly games.
Okay, what's up, baby?
Get the friendly games in. And I head to Johannesburg with Elite 16. We got a new addition, Austin 316.
Yeah.
Some guy gave it to me.
I fucking love that hat.
This hat's fresh.
Nah, it's smooth.
Oh my goodness.
Hey yo, stop.
Hey yo, KD.
Fucking sardines in here, man.
You can't keep getting away with this.
Hey, Austin 360, you the new addition? First time on the hardwood? No, we've been on the concrete. Oh, pause. Yeah. What's up? Get a haircut, and the address on the Instagram page is just sending us all over Maputo. So now we're at Maputo Shopping Center, and apparently it's supposed to be in here, but we can't find it. So luckily we were here last time when we were at Maputo, and Will had a bag. So he's just returning it now, while me and Austin 316 keep looking around for this flipping barbershop. No, we gotta get touched up for the Street 16, Elite 16, you know what I'm saying? Don't look that good right now. So yeah, you guys stay tuned and see what's popping.
Hey guys, do you know where Gentleman's Barbershop is?
Yeah, see, that's what he told me, but he keeps sending me to his barbershop. He won't send me to the one I'm asking.
Oh, you asked him?
That's him.
Yeah. Alright.
he keep pointing me in the wrong direction.
I just have to call it a
big
haircut.
It's starting to look like that. Honestly, just go to this guy.
Yeah. You could, if you want.
This is fucking. All right, y'all. So apparently all the barbershops are closed. So we failed. We're a little bit going around for like 2 hours looking for this barbershop. We didn't find nothing, man. Wasted all our time doing shit. So we're just gonna be here and waste the rest of our fucking time doing nothing, man. So you guys enjoy whatever I'm about to show you guys next. It's just whack, bro. I was riding Goku a little too hard. I only have Rand, South African Rand. I don't have any Mexican.
You can pay in Rand, no problem.
Yeah?
You can stay there, I'm sorry, don't stay there because you're not allowed.
Hold on, let me see.
No, he has the problem, police not accept to make
business. Oh, okay. Yeah, I show them.
Lionel, my friend from Canada. I like him, good soccer player here in Mozambique. I like Canada.
Okay.
Here to Quebec, and make video this one.
I make video for you, man. Oh, I do everything for you, man.
I am artist, I'm selling different art from Mozambique. You see, art from Mozambique.
Okay. Let me see some more, man. Hook your boy up, man. Yo, Austin, come over here, man.
This is a fridge magnet.
Okay. This is nice.
This is Japan. I stay in the house like this.
What is this? What is it?
Moody house.
Okay.
Not like Ridley house, where I stay in the village. This is the house from the small village.
Okay.
You can put your key. I'll write your name here. Quickly.
Okay, I want this one.
Okay.
I want this one.
You can pay for something. I can put your name now. No problem.
Yeah, I want it. I don't know. So bad. You turned down last time. Yeah, man. I like that.
It's double A.
Double E. You know? Oh no, yo, hey, take your mask off. Let's see if he notices. Let's see if he remembers.
I know.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, that's another friend.
Sorry,
bro.
You don't see it, man.
What?
Look closely, man. I thought you were a point guard.
Threes?
No, man. Okay. Drop the mask now.
We seen him on the fucking. We seen him last time, man. He was trying to give us the cups.
Oh shit!
It's our guy, man. It's our guy.
Yeah.
It's our fucking guy, man. He's relentless. He found me.
Yo, I forgot about this guy.
I did it, man. Wow. This guy, man, he's funny.
Yo, I can't believe that shit. Wow.
Let me see, man.
Sorry, bro. You can't buy that.
You ruined it, man. Yeah. I mean, he was carving it for a bit. I said, take your time.
It's hard to, like, figure out the letters, I
if
guess.
If I put it here, the pacing, like, man. This.
No way, man. I mean, in my opinion. You too. You want to put it up.
I know, man, but you gotta try to make it small under the P, I guess. Is that the only one you have?
Or if I do this.
What are you gonna add wood?
Yeah.
Right? I'm really about to give this guy, like, I thought I was about to be impressed. I'm like, yo, there's no way he had the pacing perfect. Yeah. But then there's no Z.
That's a lot of letters. But I mean, shit, he should have went smaller.
James,
like,
small. Bobby, cool.
At the end, make him kind of bigger for you.
Yeah.
Welcome to you.
Come on, man. Look how small the Z is, man. All right, give me this. Give me the card. Hey, which card did I pick?
This one.
Okay. All right, what else do I get for free? I get a magnet for free then. Yeah?
Yeah. Or can choose.
Yeah, let me choose.
Thank you, Lopez.
No, thank you, man.
I appreciate to see you, man.
Yeah, nice seeing you again.
See you, man. Three steps.
Three steps, exactly, baby.
Yeah, really.
Symbolic.
This guy, man. This guy's hurt. This guy's hurt right here. Get out of here, man.
Paisa.
Paisa.
Hey, it's your boy symbolic, guys!
This guy kills me, man.
Symbolic.
Austin 360, man. Tell him, man. The last day in Maputo, man.
Why
are you calling Austin
360? I'm just fucking with him. It's a good day,
man. Austin 360? Freaking Stone Cold Steve Austin?
Ah, okay.
Come on, man.
I thought you were talking about the Bible verse, bro. I'm religious, yo. Take that in there. From my mom.
Okay.
Let's go with my dad.
What?
Let's go with my dad. We'll read the book symbolic, guys.
He wants to send him a video.
Oh, okay. I send you.
Yeah,
alright, man. Your interview's up, man.
Yeah,
for manga. Yeah, bro.
Okay,
yeah. Thank you, man.
Feel the progress.
Feel the fragrances. Oh, right, okay. Bro. We'll get up, mangoes.
Just gonna open it up African style, alright?
Manga. Oh, man. You gotta get your weight up, bro.
It's a mango from Africa, man.
Yeah,
that
look
try
good.
It out. I'm gonna eat it.
I had
mango,
right?
Sweet,
you
delicious.
You
ate
it?
It
was good.
It was good? What about your workout, man? How that core feel?
Hot as hell. The core was good. Finally, you get into the paint.
Getting bouncy?
A lot. Yeah, getting into the paint, getting into the lane. It just feels good. A good feel before we go to Johannesburg. Get to the dog.
Yep. You heard it. Yeah, man, we out here. We'll try this one more time in the morning, and then we out tomorrow. And Elite 16, man, you guys stay tuned, man. Beira, Beira, the Beira. We out here.
Nice.
Yo, bro, tell us some other moments.
Gilbert is dying.
No.
Last practice, man, I'm freaking soaked, man.
Was it hot out there?
It's a little bit hot in here.
Where are we at? Why is it so hot?
We're in fucking Maputo!
I get a little bit of money. Is dying.
Get the Hollywood star right here.
Ayade.
Yo, what you do, man?
Hey, Ayade, I have a question, okay? In English.
Yeah, dude.
Why you start playing basketball?
Because my teacher said that I have to play basketball.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why not
soccer?
I was in sixth grade.
Soccer, because I think I won't have a time to study.
Yeah. Okay.
So I want you to reconsider the things, do things, starting and play.
Yeah, okay. And yeah, I know that you've been reading books.
Yeah, I read a lot of books.
What's the last book you read, and did you like it?
Millionaire Minds.
Okay.
The Secrets of Millionaire Minds.
Yeah.
Yeah, like it. T. Harv Eker is a good author.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Like it. You learn a lot?
I learn a lot. I will lend you.
Okay. Thanks, bro.
Yeah,
good. Uma pergunta, bro. O que é que tu achas sobre o BAL? Tu sabes muitas coisas sobre o BAL, tu viste ano passado. O que é que tu pensas sobre o BAL competição?
Não será fácil. No.
Não,
não. Não será fácil, porque as equipes viram como foi a primeira edição e esta é a segunda edição na qual as equipes serão mais fortes.
Ok.
Temos possibilidade de passar, mas não será fácil. Vamos fazer a nossa parte e vimos no final qual é o saco que teremos.
Eu
mas acho que vamos. Os guerreiros alcançaram.
Eu concordo. Um grande boss aqui. E ok, idade. Tu começar o jogo de basquete, first best?
Comecei com 7 anos.
Então. 7, ok. E por quê? Por que tu.
Por influência do meu irmão mais velho,
okay.
Que era jogador de basquete. E no nosso bairro,
yeah.
na nossa cidade, todos jogavam basquete. Então todos foram,
okay.
foram aprendendo e
okay.
ficou no sangue.
Ok. E tu, irmão, também? Tu sempre joga com o teu irmão? Mindo ou às vezes separado?
No, quando iniciamos,
sim.
Ele estava na equipe aqui no Machaquene, eu estava na Ferroviária de Maputo.
Ok.
2 anos depois, ele foi na Ferroviária de Maputo até hoje.
Ok.
Nunca mais separamos.
Eu vindo aqui, Genius, Twins, these guys are twins, they're playing for a while together. Fernando, point guard like me. Just Mindo, he plays shooting guard. I play point guard too.
You got a Kobe system? You got a Kobe system?
Black Mamba.
Black Mamba.
Okay,
okay.
Symbolicage.
Alright, Bombay.
Sorry, man.
Okay.
Hey, he's always ready for that.
He's ready for that, baby. Okay, I got you, man.
Yeah.
The other man, Mango.
Hey. Okay. Our guy bringing us some mangoes.
Yeah.
Appreciate it, man. You said you got these from your tree.
So yeah, from the tree. Very fresh.
Very fresh? Yeah. Pink mango.
Pink mango.
Pink mango.
We call it pink mango.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
We appreciate that, man. We didn't get your name.
Sir?
What's your name?
Julio.
Okay. Right. Appreciate it, man.
Hey, remember, we leave at 2:30, so come to the room.
Okay.
Do it. Okay.
Yeah, come to the room.
Come to the room, man. Don't forget.
Okay.
Thanks, man. I'm gonna eat one. Yeah, I'm gonna eat one. Okay. Thanks, Julio. I don't know, but I don't like mangoes. I don't eat mangoes. I'll eat mango juice. Anything mango related, but I won't eat mangoes directly. But this guy is giving me some good advice, telling me that this is pink mangoes is the fresh mangoes he's had. He has it in his tree in his house. I'm like, all right, I'll give it a try. Hopefully I don't throw up.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Not first.
Banana.
I don't know, I think so. Depends on how I'll pick you up. Bro, this is horrible. Let's go back.
What are we gonna tell them?
I say we go back and be like, yo, our room's too small.
Yeah.
We need a big room. Let's try it.
Let's do it. Let's do it, baby. Fuck it, man.
Roll
to the ball, man. Roll to the ball. We need bigger rooms.
I'm about 30, right?
30 ball, man.
Yo, Mel. Jamel, 30 ball. 30 ball.
I'm gonna be honest, man. This place looks real bland. That new headband smell.
It is bad, baby! It is bad!